Trials have been pushed back for two people involved in the death of a 5-year-old child. Tiffany Doherty and Brian Mosman were set to go to trial today. However, both cases have been moved. Mosman will be back in court in March. Doherty will be back in court next week. The most serious of their charges is neglect of a dependent resulting in death. You might remember the 5-year-old who died was blind, deaf, and mute. Officials say the little girl weighed only 16 pounds at the time of her death.